Pretty Banana Girl. And to a reader. So if you maybe already know, being breakup, the relationship is end. Now I make a video about it, of a little bit watch from both sides. And I also already followed them for a long time. So I know what she and he have actually said. In most cases, I shall kiss, chose the side of the woman, but in this kind, I've been not so sure. Freely the Banana Girl have say a lot of things that's been changed on. And she can sometimes be a little bit manipulated. Very big manipulator. So you don't can believe her directly on their words. During reader, yes, he has a record with putting things up, what he say. During reader is if you have watched him for a long time. Actually, not some very aggressive person. Yes, it can sometimes do something what maybe seems a little bit like just violence, but you'd also remember how Freddy can be. Freddy, save big brother, bigger brothers. And most women that I know that have older brothers can sometimes be themselves also a bit bitchy and can hit on some occasions. And be you serious? That believe you that Durham Reader is on steroids. Durham Reader is on steroids, yes. He is a steroid junkie. I think the rumors that Freely have done Botox being more believable than that Freely. What a during redirection steroid addict. Yes, he have used steroids in the past. And there is he also open on that. And he used it for recovery if he have injury. And that kind of things. That is something that he also say. Freely, therefore, have in the past say a lot of things that been very twistable. In the past, she have also say a lot of times that I can actually make a video at all the times that Freely have say that Durham Reader is not aggressive. And that she have so much comfort that she nothing be in an abusive relationship. And a lot of things of that. And if we look to which kinds of people she take influence from. Trisha Paytas? If you have one more manipulated troll, psychopath, then see, and Shane Dawson. I will give you a new car. Jokes. Joke. I don't want to give you a new car. But if you find one person on the internet that's more manipulated than Shane Dawson in the way that he wants to get views and that's the way he knows to do it, put it in the comments. I'd like to check him out. I'm more emotional manipulator. This is my advice to Freddy. Stop being a phony. Stop to be pretending to be something that you don't be. We know all how you truly been, Freddy. We know a lot of your history. And you can change it around so much if you want. But I see the world. I don't hate you. I've been just disappointed. Just like I've been disappointed in a lot of people. You can do so much different with your life. Just like all the big YouTubers. Like PewDiePie. And like that Imagine Atheist and the paranoid Christian and all the big YouTubers that do absolutely nothing, only play ego games and do absolutely nothing, have no core message. Only complain. Complain. In the beginning, I think, yes, Freddy the banana girl do actually something. She go after, with her videos, after people on YouTube, show them, tell them what they do wrong in that art. And I like that. That she say that they eat chicken periods and that they show the execution of the chickens, so that people can see it, so people can see what they do to the animals. And then all the people complain because this is how people do. Any form of exception of two past three stages. First, it'd be mad and radical. People make always fun of things that they don't understand, especially if it comes to be kind to somebody else. Second, it'd be violently opposed. And people do anything to let the status quo just like it be. And lastly, it'd be accepted as self-evident. People have no defense anymore, because I know that I've been wrong, what I have done in the past, and I do if they find out themselves. So don't say people can be annoying. That's also what slave masters become. Slave masters become very annoyed because the slaves don't want to be slaves anymore. And that the practice of what I do was wrong. Because nobody wants to tell that they do something wrong. Anybody have some mental delusion in their minds that anything that I do is right? They find insane, stupid justification for their evil actions. Stand up and stop the injustice. Stop the things that I do. That's my experiment in my life. And with watching people and people's relationships from the distance. And also my history. I've always a very big interest for a little bit different stuff. But I want to talk about that in another video if you want. Put it also in the description below. And stop being a phony, really. My message now is you can better be a human of viral than a human of success. Be not something that you don't be. If you've been a bully, be proud to be a bully. If you've been, and say that you've been a bully. If you've been a good person, be proud of to be a good person. But if you've been a bully, then I ask you now the question. Want you to be bullied yourself? Because if somebody, if you bully somebody, then it is not more than fair that you being bullied yourself. Take occasion on the suffering where you spare yourself the sight. Be careful for throwing stones in somebody else's throat. If you don't want to be a victim of something, don't do it and also to others. I say you now, I've been very, very disappointed in you, really. And also, I've been so disappointed in the lies that people make up in general. That all that people in the media and on the media as well, themselves, went to their ego, their personality, become holy, sacred. If you hang around with phonies, and you have not a leader personality, you become a phony. Stop to pretend it something that you don't be. Stop with putting things on during reader, freely. That be not the true. Fighting in the vegan community is not, absolutely not something great. The thing that can make veganism better and can make the community strong as a whole is if all the vegans stop with attacking each other and start to show the carnists the wrong things of their way of living. Show them the bad things for the bad habits. If the vegans act like the moral protecting agents of YouTube, just like sea shepherds act like the police force of the sea. I want to be your captain and bring true social justice and bring YouTube into one moral system that not discriminates anymore. When darkness and light become one, the reality splinter away and the truth become visible. Cop the fire up.